हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू दिस सीरीज ऑफ माय बिग हाइपरक्यूब 3D प्रिंटर बिल्डिंग ब्लॉक। आई हैव कंप्लीटेड 3D प्रिंटर एंड दिस आर द पार्ट्स व्हिच आई प्रिंटेड यूजिंग माय हाइपरक्यूब 3D प्रिंटर। Finishing I am getting is very nice and cool, you can see. I have printed some parts here to modify my 3D printer more. So in my last video I told you that I will made an arrangement for a dual Z axis. For that I have printed this clamp. For another Z axis, these are the bearing mount. LM12 LUU bearings will go inside this, and these are the bearing clamps on the top of this. So I have printed this in two sets and four clamps for the 12mm steel rods for dual Z axis. I have again printed these mounts for the heated bed. I increased the height of these mounts so that I can lift the heat bed more. These are the two mounts for my 12 volt SMPS power supply. Currently I have kept this 12 volt power supply on the table. So now I will attach this to the my 2020 aluminum frame. This is for my spool holder. So this will get attached to my 2020 aluminum frame, and 10mm rod will go inside this, and on that I will keep my spool. This one is for extruder motor. So previously I didn't have this mount for extruder motor, so I will mount my extruder motor on the top of this frame. This one is Arduino Mega 2560. This mount, and this one is for my full graphics display. So my display will attach here, and I will attach this whole mount on this 2020 aluminum frame, so that whatever parts currently are on the table, that all the parts will get attached to my 3D printer, so my parts won't scatter here and there. I am very happy the results which I am getting. You can see the finishing here. These I have painted with 0.2 mm layer height and 45% infill rate. So I don't see many problem into this. So I wanted to have my own 3D printer and I built it. I am very happy with that. So stay connected for more interesting stuff. We will have fun with this printer, and in future we will print more and more interesting parts. Thank you.